stress testing indeed. Let's go. Generation build, solo queue build. Let's do it this. 40 minutes and I'm out. Let's go. I prefer Fury if I have Fury mod. I mean Furies, which I gifted away to my friend, so kinda sad. No, I gave it to my viewer, yes. Because I don't really use that mod, so somehow I actually regretted it, but oh well, it's alright. Low level can get damage, but high level try not to get damage, so I need to use my skill continuously and also use Zenuric skill. Oh shit, I'm too near the shotgun. In high level I'm actually one shot one kill. So stay away from the shotgun boys. Don't get too close or else bad things will happen. I'm sure this will have a downfall. Like confirm will have a downfall. Confirm that shot. Like maybe after 40 minutes the green orcs could be pain in the ass to kill them, so it's a bit hard to kill. Definitely. Hey Vol, welcome here, welcome back man, how are you doing bro? I hear you're doing good today bro. They got trash like that. I'm just sorry. But I hope I did welcome you though. I hope my welcome is actually very nice. It's fast and clean, right? Don't you think so? Now What? Hey. Why? You got come home lah. You never see him only. Maybe I should equip a evasive mod, so that they, when they shoot, they actually miss all the shots. This is what I feel I should do. I can say that, I can definitely say that my kills are a bit slow. Well, I have no choice though, because the mod's so squishy. Ouch. Remind me to always use my life support. Damn it, always forget. Can I try hiding here? I think it'll work. I feel that camping doesn't really work, to be honest. Like, camping is stay in one room, then that it will work. Because when you stay in one room, must stay near the life support, so you will not run out of life support, you know what I mean? Ah, this room is good. This room is very, very good. Maybe I give her a little bit too much duration. I know duration is good for Nova Prime. Maybe I think I give a little bit too much duration to her. Sometimes optimal duration. I mean, depends ah. Depends on what map also. So yeah. I actually built a camping Nova, but now too bad. It's a bit too late, right? I actually put it on YouTube. That's just for creativity reasons. Okay, this was good. This was good. So I can able to cast my skill somewhere here and then let the thing roll out, read it out slowly to the entire map. Which is good. I like it. Half seconds are so it will actually fill the entire map, almost entire map. I'm missing all my shots, mamma mia. Minutes. Okay, this is good. Continue. Damn, this green lock is OP. This green lock could be better than than Rubrico. Like without the damage multiplier. Hi, hello, how are you doing? Apparently I shot his bubble. Oh well. Is there anything here? Oh, there's something here. Alright. Good enough. Ooh, wow, my head pain. 15 minutes of jumping around. Whew. Finger hurts a lot. Bro. Hey, no more. It didn't my Nova MP hit. Alright, 20 minutes guys, going to... Our goal is at least 40 minutes. I know this is boring, but it's cross stress testing Nova abilities and my skills. I think I saw the person split in half. I'm not killing enough though. Ouch! Did not see it coming. If you cannot fight enemy, look down. Then they will come to you. Or at least this is what I learned from, so... Wow, the slowness until here. Could it be? I think so though. Not it looks impossible, but it's somehow impossible. Ouch! Holy mamma mia, there's a nearly fire in front of me. Additional life support has arrived. Ouch, ouch, ouch. I'm not going to do that again, bro. Holy shit. So scary without... It's quite scary. Imagine the amount of jumps you need to do. You're able to dodge all the bullets. I'm sure there's a mod for evasiveness. Toxic, why is there a toxic here? It's actually quite easy though, to be honest, this game, this match. Is this even mode survival to begin with? What do you guys think? I bet I could at least go 1 hour if I can. I mean, who would want to watch 1 hour though? You know what I mean? Ouch, ah ha ha ha. So painful, so painful, so painful, so painful. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Woo! And this is why, guys, you should never go against upfronts or shotgun people. Not a bomb, but you guys should never do that. Like, legit, don't ever do that, man. It's crazy. Who does that? Oh, did he take?
Oh, did he take?
Okay, okay, Oh, mamma mia. I think 70%, 74%, 75% is actually quite good already for the slowness. 60% is a bit too fast, if you know what I mean. So I may have to form out again my Nova, but not now. Whoops, sorry. Maybe just dance a bit more longer. Should be easy enough. See how fast are they walking? My very first death, guys. Very, very first death. And I think I know why. Stop, Panda! I arrived here at death. What do you mean by death? I'm actually... Oh, okay, yeah. I'm doing a 40 minute survival for my YouTube video. Like, 40 to an hour YouTube survival. So right now I'm actually... A stress test for my Nova, so yeah. I'm stressing out my Nova. So to see how long I actually last. I can say it's actually not that good, bro. This is my first death, by the way. So yeah, YouTube video, 40 minutes survival, Nova stress test. 40 to an hour. Depends, we'll see. Should keep you going for a while. So how's your day, bro? Hey, what the heck? Oh, that's so sad. Oh no, come on. Oh, better go get some life support, dude. Doing good, doing good. As always, living the life of contentment, I guess. Oh, by the way, I craved pizza for today, and I got some like, and I ate pizza, and I ate pizza, so yeah, kinda happy with it. I was like, yesterday there's a least pizza ad came out, so it's like, two regular pizza, 6 inches, for $22. Then I'm like, I should eat pizza for lunch tomorrow. So yeah. Oh, Mamma Mia. I'm not doing good. In this game, I'm a bit struggling right now. At 33 minute mark. Into Koopa Breed. For real? Oh, you mean the golden color? I heard the golden color, yeah. I did try Koopa Breeding before. I'm going to tell you, it's actually quite hard. I got a big Kubo. I think they're quite Omega Kubo if I'm not wrong. Oh, little 4 seconds. Wow, so close! My legs are so close. Oh shit. Bro, I need help, bro. I'm dying so badly. So yeah, they're quite Omega Kubo. Or Alpha. For those like big size Kubo. And then it is yellow color, no, golden color Alpha Kubo. But it'll depend on which breed is it. Cause some breed are actually expensive. Oh, Mamma Mia. I'm so dead, bros. Oh no. I died. So close, so close. What kind of Kubo do you have now? A panda. You don't know? At least tell me what breed. Tell me what breed. I flew so far away. Holy shit. Okay, I think that's my limit though. But I believe I could go longer. So if I plan this right. For Kubo, I like. Actually, I got no idea why I like Fukubo. I know there's three types, three breed, but I forgot which breed is actually nice. There's one digging one, there's one that fetch, loots, apparently. Yeah, I need to check after this game, yeah? Note that my slowness is actually 60% slow. Okay, that's it, I'm out. I can't go that far anymore. I need one shot. Oh yes, one thing, capture target, yes. I think I prefer the one that's dig. Alright, that's dig loots. Maybe it's just me. Whoa, ho, 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 okay. I cannot do this anymore. I'm out. Huh? Where's the exit? Oh, exit's there. No, ho, ho, bye bye. I'll show you my collections of pets, yeah? Which I don't even use at all. Because Sentinel for the win. GG. GG bros, GG. Not bad. Okay, let's see my collection of pets, yeah?